I need at least an hour before, you know, any time I go on the court to just really warm up, making sure I go through all the exercises each time before practice, each time before a match. It's crucial at times, you know, who you have around you, and especially when you're maybe a little bit younger and you need more of a guidance. So there's different stages, I think, where you really need to find certain people around you that can motivate you and help you to reach your potential.